the next man. What's your name, please?
Paddy Farmer.
Paddy Farmer. Very popular man here, Paddy. I've been told to go to you first because you're a good singer and a good talker.
Indeed I'm not, but I'm seeing you something for you anyway.
That's good, Paddy. Are you enjoying the party, Paddy?
I am, sure.
That's very nice indeed, isn't it?
That's a great
Good party. Lovely, Paddy. Well, tell me, your mum had been singing songs all your life, have you?
I have not, indeed, no. I just not in a few.
Yes, but you've sung at an odd party.
I did, surely.
And through the years?
I don't through the years.
You enjoy the songs?
I do enjoy them. And I enjoy music.
Yes.
Aye.
Were you a man that was fond of dancing?
Oh, I was fond of dancing when I was 16.
Oh,
yeah. Aye. Went over the whole country dancers.
Mm-hmm.
I went to Bow and Derrygornel and Glan and Linoli and Oribe.
Yes.
I did.
It's hard to beat the music, Paddy.
Yes, you couldn't beat the music. No,
you can't beat it.
No,
right.
No.
What did you work at yourself, Paddy, down
well,
the years?
I worked on the farm for a while and then I worked in the quarry for about 11 years and I worked in the forestry for 16 years.
Yes.
Aye.
Tough going, Paddy.
Aye, so now there you are. Aye.
How's the health with you?
Ah, the best now.
That's good.
I'm 79 now.
79?
Aye.
You're a hardy man, but...
Ah, indeed I'm not. Now I'm getting out and stiff.
Oh,
and I go to Mondoran to my daughter. I have one daughter, Mondoran, and I go to see her. She's married now.
Yes.
And they have a band of their own.
I know who you're talking about.
Sean
Gallagher.
That's right.
Oh,
that's right.
I know him very well, Paddy. That's very nice indeed.
Aye.
Oh, that's great, Paddy.
Aye.
Well, you're going to sing us a song.
I
what
will.
Song are you going to sing for me?
I'll sing We Touch Cabin Post Time.
Good man yourself. Away you go. Come on, a round of applause there for Paddy there, please, everybody.
It's well I remember that little Dutch cabin where I first saw the light on a bright summer's morn. It stands in the hillside in the view of a village, and under that same roof my father was born. But what do I care now through life I may wander? I care not a farthing for palace nor hall. Well, there's no home so dear as my own wee Dutch cabin. You'll find it to be the best home of them all. I ploughed for my father, mowed hay in the meadows, caught turf in the bog on a long summer day. And the lark in the heaven was waiting out where to lean. She dreams for those I don't care away. But what do I care now through life I may wander? I care not a farthing for palace nor hall. For there's no home so near as my own wee Dutch cabin. You'll find it to be the best home of them all. Farewell to my father, likewise to my mother. They're both sleeping beneath yon churchyard wall. So now I'm alone without sister or brother in that little Dutch cabin, best home of them all. But what do I care now through life I may wander? I care not a farthing for palace nor hall. For there's no home so dear as my own wee Dutch cabin. You'll find it to be the best home of them all.
Lovely, Paddy.
We went out on the spree one day. We had a bob or two which I knew what to do, so the bin whiskey flew and we all felt gay. We visited the cans with the man, so we danced up a dirt to the swans, our stomachs that a pack. We all got a feed which we did, we did, so we finished with the speed, so we all felt flat. Johnny McAdoo got as blue as a dew and a plate of very stew, they worked out of sight. He served a roar for more, for he never felt before such a keen appetite. There was a mountain ham called a knot, but the knot that went down like a shot, and he still felt the test. He swallowed the finad with the yard, there was hard, and he thought it would be hard when the waiter brought the charge. Ah, when the waiter brought the charge, metal dues were so large, he began to bowl the badge, but the shop man a liar. The shop knew drought, he knocked out, he could clout, like he do, he knocked about like an old football. Ah, then poor Mickey Finn up the skin, up his chin, set the nails up his toes, broke his nose, and he swore me a sound, and he threw in every bowl at the shop, man said. So the ruction begin, and we all caught and bled. Oh, man alive, 4 or 5, and the police they arrive, and it was a minute drive, put the murderers away. We went in, and we paid for the mate that we ate, stood a threat, but don't illuminate on the spree next day.